Just when you thought you missed the once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to vote for Peyton Tessman, the chance comes again. If you regret not voting for Peyton Tessman, who hopefully still doesn't play Fortnite, you have the opportunity. If you have an IQ of over a one-digit number, you should vote for Peyton Tessman. Why do I get to decide whether you do or do not vote for Peyton Tessman? The answer is simple. I'm on the internet, and I'm always right.